Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. In this video, we'll cover how to add a subtitle for posts and pages in WordPress. Sometimes you need a secondary title to help with the look and description of your post or page. By using secondary title plugin, we can accomplish this easily. I've already installed and activated it, and when I do, I'll go to a post and you can see a second area below the title. This is where you can put in a second title for your pages or posts. Now let's go into Settings, Secondary Title, to show you some other configuration settings we can use. From here, you can decide what post types to apply this to. You can also decide which categories, if you want to limit which categories get the second title. You can even get as specific as to just show the second title on certain post IDs. Also, the plugin is set to automatically display the second title, but you can select No next to Automatic Insert option. By default, the secondary title goes to the post title after a colon, but we can change that under the title format. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to add H1 tags for the title area and H3 tags for the secondary. And let's see what it looks like. On the front end, this is what it will look like with the 2013 theme. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.